Got some problems with Twitch lately, so I just want to make sure if I'm online. And some problems. Yes, we are. Great. So, hi guys. Here's Andy9x17. Welcome to my Twitch channel, and you can find me on YouTube too, with the name Warrior100Go. It's linked down there in my channel description. And yeah, today we're gonna play a new game. It's called Pamela, and it has nothing to do with Pamela Anderson, the porn star. So, or the Baywatch star, I'm pretty sure. I'm not sure if she was famous. She was first famous from porn, or she was famous from Baywatch. Whatever. It's Pamela is a sci-fi survival game, and it has permadeath, which means if you die, you have to start all over again. So, but the thing is, if you die, you get some points and you can upgrade your character, so it's not that catastrophic if you die. So, but I admit I already died like 3 times. The game is pretty hard, and yeah. I hope the loading time, or better, this time, game doesn't crash while loading. Oof. Oh wait, we're starting from. We're not starting from be Oh, we're starting from the beginning. Oh shit. Okay, so you see there. Normally, you die. You have some genome points, and you can upgrade your character. The city is very big. I've never made it to level 2, so yeah. As I said, the game is very hard, and you can die a lot. The loading screen can sometimes take forever, I swear. I mean, I installed the game on my SSD, 1 TB SSD from Samsung, and yeah, sometimes the loading screen just don't want to move forward. I don't know why. Sometimes it crash. Yeah, the last time it crashed, and the time before that, it took like 6 minutes to load. I'm not sure. Is it because of the stream or something? The thing is, I don't want it's just. It's creepy. I mean, the game is. I mean, it's not creepy, but it's. Scratching my nerves! You know, if. You guys pretty much know how it feels like if you want to play a game and the loading bar is not moving at all. Maybe I should have started the stream before, I mean after the game loaded. The thing is, I can't really tell a lot about this game, only just what I already said about is that this horror survival game, and there was some kind of virus going on in this city, and I'm not sure, but I read something about the game like 2 months ago. Or 3 months, I'm not very sure, but it was an article about GDC, and they said there's some kind of bone virus going on in the city, and it makes people not being able to move, and the city is some kind of New Eden where you should spend your rest of your life there because it's so beautiful and everything is super awesome, natural energy and whatever. Here we are. We really need to start over again. That's how the game it is. Okay, looks like settings for OBS is okay. I don't know why my stream is a little bit laggy right now. Is it data pad for further information? So there's journal, events, and all that stuff. And game is actually a VR game, or better, it's available for VR, so you can see the menu is a little bit VR-like for like the other VR games. So we got this. I can't really, as I said, I can't really tell you a lot about this game because I've been never really far, so I could build things, and I'm not sure. Someone in forums said something about that the game has still some really big issues, technical issues. Oh God, I should stop hack this. No, that wasn't the button. How do I quit? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, okay. I don't know what I did, but yeah, I quit the menu. Thank God. because I really don't want any of this security bots showing up. Some kind of hacking mini game, and I'm really bad at this. Ooh. It's really, really fast moving. Oh my god, I made it. So what's this focusing reflector attached to the standard flashlight frame in order to increase the distance illuminated by focusing the beam? Okay. So the items you can find is every time random. So I never find the same thing every time I restart the game. So it's actually pretty refreshing. Flashlight. Yeah, punch the door for open it. Oh no. You can build weapons later, but I still didn't really find out how to do this. So I know as much as you do. I usually actually don't really play that much horror games because I'm always scared. The only, oh wait, upgrade cell. Okay. The only horror game I've ever really played and enjoyed playing is Dead Space. First game, Dead Space 2, and 3 wasn't really what I would say creepy. Okay, I don't know why it's not working. Okay. Oh shit. Every time I've started the game like 3 times now, and every time I run towards her, I always get a jump scare. Sometimes we can get some no luck this time, because sometimes when you come over here to this item vendor, you can get some free stuff, so no luck this time. And today I downloaded the patch, so maybe they improved some stuff. So because the game is, you can actually build some base, but the last 2 weeks, I think. No, wait, the last two. No, wait. The game came out on March 7, I think it was. Was March 8th? I'm not sure, but you couldn't really build some base. It was a bug or something. So I hope they fixed it because oh, hard. Okay. Because it doesn't really make sense for you to search for the building stuff if you still can't build any base. So let's see, can we upgrade something? No. Hard. Oh my God. Did they the update made the game a lot difficult, a lot harder? What is this? Pick up. Use. Okay. Pick up. Money, yes, you can always use some money. The game has actually, I'm not really sure, but the game has pretty high standards for system requirements. So, wine, I usually pick up the wine and alcohol stuff because, I mean, you never know what you can find lately, and if you're really near starving or near dehydration, you, at least, I mean, you can drink wine. Oh, sorry, dark here. We need to activate power, so, and I never really get so far to activate the power. The last time I was nearly at one of these power stations and then I died. What is this? Integrated circuits. Generation 2, yeah. Orange juice. Oh, apple juice. Okay. It's really weird to have apple juice in the bathroom, but hey, whatever. So, yeah, I think we should move on. I'm actually scared a little bit. A lot of money, oh man. What we really need is that the game sh yeah. That the game should be updated so you can use the the stuff you find to build your own base, but I think the update is for base building because power transmitter is you can use it to power your base or other stuff. You know, everything where you need power. Wait, is it? The game will maybe hopefully contain
and the cyanotrope begins to glow faint blue. I'm reminded that only a day, not a decade, has passed.
Okay, the game will hopefully contain more action later, but right now I don't want any action. I don't have a weapon, and it's scary enough that there's no power here. Why are you telling me left button for attack? Sorry, but that usually means that you are gonna be. Ah, my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh. Oh god. Take this. Come on. Hey. Are you dead? Yes, you are. I mean, it didn't really happen anything, and I'm already scared, so. This is actually a great place to build your base, so I need to remember this one, so I can come back and build my base here, like, you know, here a wall or something, so it's all good. Oh, God. Let's see what we have already. Can we use this storage upgrade? Okay. SD pass. Junk junk. An energy cell. Yeah, we really need to find a place where we can set up the power and find any weapon we can use. We really need to find some pylons so we can build a wall. So, that's really hard.
Originally, Jacob would converse with me every day, even insisting on being called my creator. I only understood the concept years later.
Oh, besides, we are playing a woman. But you probably already found out because our name is Pamela. Or at least I think our name is Pamela. I mean, it can be Pamela, the game name can stand for another thing because the name has these dots in between. Oh God. I really hate those mini games and because I'm really, really bad at these. Ah, money. Inferno. Really? There's even a more harder. Oh my God. Okay, how use? So I'm not thirsty anymore, right? There was not a room with the power option, adjusting power option, so maybe it was on the other side? Oh God, that wasn't the way. How do I get out here? Oh God, I'm not gonna read this. Oh, I don't really understand what they're saying. Oh, what's this? Okay. Apple. Use. Pick up. Use. Pick up. Okay. Of course, we pick it up just for later. I'm not sure how the other people are doing this, but I always eat or drink when I'm nearly starving or nearly on at dehydration status because I mean we don't know what we can find, so always better to keep the things you find and then using it if it's really necessary. Oh dear. Is an enemy, but as I know, there's somewhere the power station. It can attack you. Oh my God! I hope they're not. Oh God! Oh, there's a robot. Yeah, help us, please.
Harming this unit. Pacification protocols and.
Yeah, kill that bitch. Can I turn on the lights? How do I do this? Shut down? Oh my God. Oh my God. Help me, robot! Okay. So, how do we do this? Arithmetical power switch. Stand 100% standard. Emergency. Main lights. Main lights, hello? How do we do this? No. Wait, here! We are right now on emergency power, that makes sense. Wonderful. But I'm not really sure about this. 48 minutes, okay, let's switch to emergency again, just to be sure. Okay, what do we have? Today's deal, what? 134 for Apple. Crazy?
Please present credential. Scan nominal.
I know, I'm not sick. So we can't really... That's... Okay, we can sell stuff. Which means... if we pick up junk, we can't really sell them. Let's see. Loadout description. What is this? Schematic not available. Yeah. Storage upgrade. Can we use it? Use? Oh my god. Is really? Oh my. Storage upgrade, just one slot? Are you kidding me? Come on, game. Okay, wait, that was storage upgrade 2, I think. Can we use it? Oh my god, life saving. So, we're gonna... come on. And this one here... And the one over here, and those two power cells over. Wait, I'm gonna do this, and this, right. Nah, it doesn't change anything, okay. So... What can we do here? Skin? Yeah, I know this. What does it mean, power transmitter? Oh man, the game doesn't explain anything. Is this a weapon? Nah, doesn't look like. Looks more like a repair tool. Okay. So, somewhere over here should be the power station I found the last time I was here. Oh god, I'm so happy, robot, that you're here, because I'm gonna be scared to death in this game.
Harming this unit is not.
Private clinic. Oh, it's a really big clinic. I mean, okay, it's a big city, but
have you remembered to take your temporal?
The bots are actually very nice. The last time I got here, the time before I got here, I'm not sure if I was infected or near death. The bots took me into a recovering station, and yeah. And my hydrated again. Ooh. Okay, wait, why can't I see my health bar? How do I do this? See my health bar. Come on. Okay, data pad, Pamela. Discharge, error, knockback. Range, 10 meters, cooldown. Doesn't do. Guidance. Defense. Can I? No, I can't. Limbs, everything okay, yeah, I see that. But why is my arm so near my face? I mean, normally I should be able to see the health bar. No idea. Yeah, but I think I'm gonna... Oh god, yeah. Thing is, I actually really need to turn the power on, but if I do this now, it will be wasted. I don't know why, but here must be this one room for the power station. God. Was it on this side? Fuck, man! This... Oh god, this bot just... nearly killed me. Oh god. I just nearly scared to death because of this robot, man. Oh. If I ever die on a heart attack, it's because of this bot sneaking around and speaking to me. Easy. I don't know what to do with all the power cells right now.
When they speak, the pace of each syllable takes many cycles of time. I often use the excess time reworking algorithms or communicating with Eden's subsystems.
Okay, and we need to find the rest of 156 locks. You know, guys, I really never understood why game characters leave their audio logs all over the world. I mean, what's the meaning of this? Oh, what? Okay, am I hungry? God, why doesn't this game just tell me, hey, you're starving, instead of doing this peeping thing? Okay. Good, let's try to find a power station. Energy cell, whatever. I picked up so many energy cells and I still don't really know how to use it. The only thing I know is, you know, this pylons, and with this pylons you find, you can build walls, energy walls, and maybe energy cells are for this one, you know, the energy wall pylons. Can we enter here? Yeah. I just want to close the door just to be sure.
Beside my mainframe, there is another. The deep frame. Its cold texture doesn't permit even my slightest curiosity.
Inferno! God. Maybe we have some skills we can use later, so boxes aren't so difficult anymore to open them or to hack them. Data pads, okay. Combat, nothing, of course. Oh, we got some new upgrade, maybe? Let's check out. So, can we use it? Wait. Okay, can we use this upgrade thing? No, it's the same. I really need to figure out if we can, if there's some vendor where you can sell your stuff.
Have a safe and productive day.
Why is my screen still looks like I'm dying? I'm about to die. That's a part. Thirsty became critical. Okay.
When they speak.
Yeah, I know.
It takes many cycles of time.
Research.
I use the excess time reworking algorithms or communicating with Eden's subsystems.
A patient was presented at clinic with multiple bone fractures after falling down a flight of stairs. Outside Origin Station, two fractures were present. In the light of tibia, in the right tibia, whatever this is, one fracture in the left femur, a small hairline fracture was discovered on the dorsal portion of the skull. Fractures were healed immediately by ARC medical staff. Hairline fracture was deemed inconsequential. Patient seemingly fully recovered use of his legs and was set to be released the next morning. Throughout the night, attendants reported fitful sleep, followed by alternating periods of screaming and unconsciousness. Sedatives were issued, but patient died shortly thereafter and was sent to was sent for autopsy. God. People, I'm not native English, so sorry for that. Following the recent analysis of emotional trends and stress factors, it has been decided to further improve the current temporal formula. In order to achieve this, both ARC Medical and Biostera are currently collaborating, seeing as the formula was originally invented in the early 2000s. This will mark over three decades since the original invention and introduction. Great strides have been made since this origin iteration, increasing the effectiveness from 32% to 74%. Seriously, game, I have no idea what the hell you're talking about. However, given the recent riots in the promenade last month, we are investigating adding a mild sedative to the formula to temper advanced states of frustration. There are concerns about the potential for withdrawal following cessation of taking the temporal formula. Vice Chair Alexa assures us it is a non-issue. Residents are heavily encouraged to keep this doses consistent. If a resident did skip a dose, the flooding in of emotions may prove to be debilitating. I don't know how to spell this word. A person in such state would immediately be recognized by seekers and removed for rehabilitation. This outcome would further enforce the dependence of temporal, but it is critical for a peaceful society. Okay, all I understood is that this city or this society we're right now in, they have invented some kind of, I don't know, out of a serum or something that keep people be happy or some kind of, you know, with no frustration and all this stuff. So keep them calm, and so no freak out, no people freaking out or something. I'm gonna be right back. I just need to get something to drink. Dehydrated. Oh, come on. Great. Wine is gonna helping you. That's great. I wonder if there will be some effects if you drink too much wine. So, okay. Lobby, hello. How do I? Yeah, whatever. Yeah, just to be sure, close the doors. I'm not sure if that's sleep bags of survivors or just the staff who are working here in the clinic. Let's see. Okay. Well, we have this, so I think we can just drop it. So, I didn't want to do that. So, there should be enough place. Pick this up. Energy cells. I have enough right now, so thanks. Fertilizer. Okay. Orange juice. Is it orange juice? Bell pepper. I'm not sure. Normally you can take the seeds, you know, you can do forage if you have a base, but we don't have a base right now, so still not enough place. Maybe we can use this and no, we're not getting better. Oh man, I don't know what to do. Okay, never mind. Let's read the document we found earlier. Journal. Where was it? So the game is still in early access phase, so many things are not implemented, right? Not implemented yet, so possible that tutorials and statistics are gonna come in the future. So, toxicology is negative for any toxins or overdoses. Fractures are fully healed. Upon investigation of the thoracic cavity, no abnormalities are discovered. All organs appear to have been healthy at the time of death. CT scans of the cranial cavity show abnormal results, prompting deeper examination. Cranial cavity is blah and redacted. I would say whoever made this report died somehow.
First memory was of sound, not sight. A slow hum giving way to a thousand tiny sparks, all predictably dancing and forming patterns in my mind.
So, I'm pretty sure I heard this before. This survival game is really hardcore. I mean, I'm really not good. I'm not really good at survival games. So the only survival game where I survived longer than 4 hours is Subnautica, but Subnautica has no permadeath, so. What is this? Carrots. It has no permadeath, so there's no need to worry about start all over again. What is this? Augmented key. Okay. I think we can now open one of these incredible difficulty. Chest or medical chests. Okay, what was that? Oh my god.
Give up.
Oh. Oh. No, we died. Well, it's at least better than the last time where I only survived like 30 minutes. Yeah. So, what? 0 points? Are you kidding me? I survived longer than 30 minutes and you're not giving me any points. Okay, I'm speechless. The game is very hard. Yeah, I think I'll end the stream here and maybe check out some tutorials on Steam community board and come back and play the game again, because right now I don't have a clue what I should do in this game. So thanks for watching. Till next time.